went to the polls, risking attacks by the Taliban. Thousands of reports of election misconduct, several hundred serious enough to sway the actual vote, were filed with the Electoral Complaints Commission. For any candidate to avoid a runoff, they must reach 50% plus one vote. As of now, the incumbent president, Hamid Karzai, is approaching that mark. Although his closest challenger, the former foreign minister, Abdullah Abdullah, is crying foul. His supporters have been gathering in Kabul to voice their concerns over irregularities in the vote. Meanwhile, the violence in the country has surged significantly following the election. 2009 was already set to be the deadliest year for foreign troops since the campaign against the Taliban began. And then, following a series of recent attacks, a suicide attack on a mosque on Wednesday killed Afghanistan's deputy chief of intelligence along with 22 others.